Backing her down up. 1, 2, 3, 5 points. 5 points. Gonna run. You need. He got a six pliers. He needs his pliers. He's telling me. Rick, we need a set of pliers. It'll still run. Don't worry. Corey will keep it going. DK Express gets us started with a score of 5. It's running! It's running! Now get this, a young lady, Mallory Capel. How about it, ladies? Can she top Corey's score? Come on, Mallory! Pull the coals to it. Here comes Mallory. Making her way to the ramp, she's out! Oh! 3! Hi, and it's still running. You doing good in there, Mallory? Tip her over, she said. Look at that. If Walmart was still open. Typical woman. First thing she did, she rolled, she dropped the visor and checked her hair. Unreal. Here comes Shane Hall out of Estevan. Cheer him on, the Trent's Tire car for Shane Hall coming to the ramp. Here he comes. Oh, my! Woo! Oh, Betsy. I couldn't tell if the rollover got to him or ate too many pierogies. You should have seen the poor guy's eyes. So, Shane, 5. All right, is Shane gonna have to call it a night? Look at that wrecker service. Carson Dixon, out of Lignite, North Dakota. Oh, man! Yeah, a deuce, a 2. We got fall fluids. He's all right. He's all right. He's stepping over. Stepping over. We're going to tip this old girl back over, maybe. Here comes the fire crew. Look at this. Carson says, I'm good. Just get this thing back over. So Carson out of Lignite with a 2. Right now, Shane Hall and Corey Kittleson both with 5. Doesn't that look like fun? So I think Tyler Williams is set to go next. And the best thing is, Russ Bennett, like, we didn't know a Ford Explorer wouldn't roll on a flat road, but we bring an Explorer to a rollover contest. This will be good. Tyler Williams trying to get up the courage to hit this ramp, I think, down there. Getting ready for action. All right, track cleanup taken care of. Here comes Tyler Williams, getting a little bit of speed up, coming to the ramp, up and over! Another 2. Perfect 2-point landing. We'll get him tipped over. Are you all right? I can't reach the key to start it. That's just perfect. So Tyler skids on over and brings it home with a 2. Now let's see if we can reach the key and get this thing started. All right, now make some noise. You know this thing will roll. Russ Bennett. This should be a good one. Coming to the ramp. Oh, yeah. Got the hands up on the roof. Russ looking all right in there. Tip-top medals. So a two for Russ. It's trying to start. It might refire. Trying to get things refired. Well, I know Corey Kittleson down there that had our, Corey was our first one out and scored a perfect five. Corey's going to make in a second go around. So we'll get Russ picked up here. Load him back up there in the tip-top medals number 70. A little left front damage. Other than that, I think it'll all buff out. Corey Kittleson out of Bromhead started us out on a perfect five up to the wall. Getting some speed. Corey coming to the ramp. Well, he's moving around in there. Corey's at a seven now. He's, oh yeah, I'm good. A little better than the car, I'm afraid. Give it up for Corey out of the car. He's our leader right now with a seven. Sits atop the lap leaderboard. A little problem on the rad. Other than that, I think he'll be all right. Corey will take the CK Express. It'll live to see another day. Our lady, Mallory Capel. Mallory is ready to do battle again. Mallory on her first run, she had a three. We'll see what she can follow that up with here. All right, so Mallory Capel, let's give it up, fans, for our lady rollover contestant here. She's got a three. If she can do a complete rollover, she's going to the lead with a five. Here comes Mallory. No! Oh! Couldn't have been any closer. It's running. Are we good, Mallory? Yeah, she's not good. Fluids, I noticed that. It'll run, Mallory. Let's hope. Where at? It's gone, she's going again. The Trent's Tire Ride. Mallory Capel was trying to find a gear in that thing. Well, Mallory's on a six. One behind Corey Kettleson right now. Can't find a gear. Well, give her a nice round of applause. Mallory Capel, our lady, sitting on a six right now. So Shane Hall couldn't get it refired. He says, push me with a four-wheeler. I think they're going to attempt this stunt. Here is Shane Hall. Well, I don't know about this deal. Left front is flat. Joey Galloway trying to push. Joey needs to eat a few more burgers to get Shane some speed here. Oh! Welcome to the jungle. Thumbs up, but it's kind of upside down, actually. Carson Dixon out of Lignite with another Carson to Moore. Watch this when the truck opens up. He brought his girlfriend to the races tonight. Seriously, they haven't been getting along the best. It's running. You got it. Give him a round of applause. I'm going again. He's got it fired up. We're going to try this again with the loader. Nope. Carter's going to come in. Well, two at a time. That'd be all right. We've got Tyson Turnbull running the loader. He was afraid to run the mod tonight, so he got in the loader instead. Roll them both! I don't think so. I got a plan.